Ergo, se va a sacudir algo bonito, viejo. Ay, Dios santo.
¡Ah! A la verga, compa. No, mo.
Oh my god.
Inga tu.
Chainsaw is now on the porch, but it froze up. So we're down to the little saw for right now. And here we go, maybe. Goes and it's going the wrong way. Oh my gosh. Well, I don't think I got that, but that was not good at all.
Thank you.
Oh shit.
No kidding. No way.
Whatever that person is.
Here it is.
Yeah.
Here it comes.
Size this oak tree. This gigantic red oak with a horrible leaves. Right over this shed over here. Kyle's over there pulling down with the tractor. through that side line here with the pole unit, hooked all the way up to the top of that tree. This is gonna make an incredible crash. There's probably some lake there. We're gonna see it back a little bit. This is a little scary. Hey, pull, Kyle! Pull! There it comes down. Listen to this. Holy. That was really mean.
Honey. Trek aan. Aan. Steven, help hem. Daar gaat. Oh. Oh shit. Hoe kan dat, hé?
Ik voel hem die kant op trekken. Gå inte under stammen och mer nu.
Såga halva stammen, så då har du inte behövt stoppa in hela sågen.
Thank you.
shred.
Yeah, really. He's up there. See him up there? Watch this big limb's gonna come off right here. See him hitting it with the saw? Bam! Nice. They're all gone. Right. And I never did see the owl. Quite a bit. Making the initial cuts. There it is. They got them tied off. Shit. Holy shit. Oh. Oops.